Hello, thanks for watching the video. This video is about home garden design ideas. In this video, we will share with you garden creativity which we have collected around the globe. In this video, we will share you not only unique and latest designs, but also will give you useful information and tips. This video is also going to be in 4 different languages, so please don't skip and enjoy till the end. Do you want to create a beautiful garden? No matter how small your space, there are design principles you can apply to beautify your balcony, porch, or yard. Beautiful garden appeal to our senses. The color and immense diversity of design combinations, fragrance, flavors, sounds from birds and insects attracted to the plants and variety of textures. Go for a drive around your neighborhood and take notice of the gardens that catch your eye, or next time you visit a friend's garden, be observant and tune in to what you love about it. No doubt, they will be applying some design principles and elements that apply whether they are used in art, graphics, building, interior, or garden design. Simple concepts can make a huge difference to the enjoyment of your garden space, and particularly so when it is a micro garden. Designers use these principles all over the world to make spaces really stand out and visually beautiful. Here are some creative ideas for your garden. Using old items, give new life to old containers by turning them into unique planters. For example, you can use old teapots, buckets, or even shoes as planters. Get creative and think outside the box. Transform old furniture into eye-catching garden features. For instance, you can turn an old wooden ladder into a vertical garden by placing pots or hanging baskets on each step. Old chairs can be repurposed as plant stands or even as hanging planters. Display vintage garden tools as decorative pieces in your garden. Hang them on a wall or create a rustic display by placing them in an old wheelbarrow or wooden crate. This adds a charming touch and celebrates the history of gardening. Use salvaged wood to create unique garden structure. For example, you can build a raised bed using old pallets or create a trellis using reclaimed wooden branches. This adds rustic charm and reduces waste. Turn old tiles into colorful planters by painting them and filling them with soil. You can stack multiple tiles to create a tiered planter or hang them on a wall for vertical gardening. This is a great way to add a pop of color to your garden. Don't throw away broken clay pots. Instead, repurpose them into whimsical fairy garden. Arrange the broken pieces to create different levels. Add soil and plant small succulents or miniature plants. Decorate with tiny fairy figurines for a magical touch. दोस्तों, अगर आप अपने घर के बागीचे को एक खूबसूरत और यूनिक लुक देना चाहते हैं, तो आप इस वीडियो की मदद से मुख्तलिफ डिज़ाइंस लेके और अपने घर के बागीचे को एक खूबसूरत अंदाज दे सकते हैं। इस वीडियो के ज़रिए हम आपके लिए दुनिया भर से सिलेक्टिव और यूनिक डिज़ाइंस लेके आए हैं। आप किसी भी डिज़ाइन को कॉपी करके या मुख्तलिफ डिज़ाइंस को मिक्सअप करके अपने घर की कलर स्कीम के मुताबिक कोई भी डिज़ाइन अपने बागीचे में अप्लाई कर सकते हैं। जैसा कि आप देख सकते हैं कि इस वीडियो में ज्यादातर कबाड़ वाली अशिया इस्तेमाल की गई हैं। इस वीडियो के जरिए हम आपको इनकरेज करना चाहते हैं कि आप अपनी पुरानी अशिया को फेंकने की बजाय उन्हें अपने बगीचे में डेकोरेशन के लिए इस्तेमाल करें और अपनी क्रिएटिविटी दिखाएं, जिसके लिए आप पुराने टायर्स या पुराने बर्तन या पुरानी सीढ़ी या पुराने फर्नीचर का इस्तेमाल करते हुए उनको कलर करके अपने बागीचे में एडजस्ट कर सकते हैं।